Hello, folks. Welcome back to Aywenn Plays Fallout 4 with Roawyn in the backseat driving.
Hello.
Hello. And you might see that some things have changed here in Sanctuary Hill. Off camera, I went around and did some maid service, cleaning up everything, making everything kind of neat. And not everything. I didn't pick up a lot of things that kind of made the place interesting, but...
It adds patina.
I just decided that I wanted to do that off camera and save your people some heartache. But when I was cleaning, I did find a few kind of cool items, other than the occasional bottle and can of cram. The first thing I found was behind the yellow house that's across the way here, this yellow house. And if you go behind the house, there's another workshop. This one's the chemistry station. So, what I'm gonna do, and you can go in and make drugs, grenades, mines.
Drugs. I like drugs.
Whole bunch of stuff, depending on your skill, because a lot of them are gonna require,
You can make some jet.
Chemistry rank 1. So, I'm just gonna exit out of here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab it in the, thing here, and I'm just gonna pick it up. And I'm going to take it out.
She's going to pick it up and just move it.
We're going to move it to at least to the out or the front part of this house. So we can actually see it when we come into town. So we'll just stick it here for now. So it's not hidden. Because I don't know if a lot of people know it's behind, back behind here. You know, so I'm going to grab. Oh, I can't. I had to scrap it. Oh, okay, we'll scrap it. It's not going to do any good back here anyway.
Yeah, fair enough.
Alright, so let's get out of here. And then the other thing I found, I was actually more surprised to find this. It's on the other side of town. So let's go over here. It's kind of in this roundabout back here.
She's been sneaking around, snooping for secrets.
And I found too, which is surprising. I thought I would just be cleaning everything. Okay, so back here, it's actually... behind this house, I believe, but easiest way... No, it's actually behind the blue house. Easiest way to find it is to find this pickup here. That's why I left it, because I kind of like pickups. So we'll go up behind this house and buy... This was
tipped... It's a barbecue for babies! Again.
This was tipped over, but I looked around and look. There's this wire, and there's a root cellar right here. And I have not gone in, so this is a complete surprise to... what we find, but let's go in.
So it's not the barbecue for babies that's the surprise?
No, it is not.
Again.
Oh, wow. Oh. Wow.
I've never seen what's inside here, neither has she, so.
That goes back upstairs. That's the way out. Let's just take a quick gander. There's a let's take the shovel.
I'm assuming you can't build mode in here.
I could try.
No,
I cannot.
So, this stuff is,
either take or leave.
Yeah.
Aluminum cans.
Money. Okay. Pork and beans.
Blanco.
Some fancy lads.
Mm-hmm. Pork and beans.
Very nice. I see a tin can in the corner.
Mm-hmm. I do see it, too.
No, on the ground. By the...
Oh, and I found some of these outside, too, on a picnic table.
Bear.
Yep, bear. I think that's their version of Sam Adams.
Yeah, they probably didn't have the rights to use that.
No. Alright, so... Ooh! Oh, great! Duct tape! Need duct tape. Need
yeah, you might actually... She might be able to make a mod for her gun.
No, most of it requires more than...
Oh, we could look.
Yeah. More beer bottles.
Is that gold bars?
That's gold bars.
That is gold bars. There's one underneath. Very sneaky, sir. Very, very sneaky. Oh, purified water is in a different state now. It's no longer like the plastic bottles.
Hmm. Used oil can.
Very strange. I do like the
advanced safe, so.
So it's still gonna be a secret what's inside.
Okay. And there's wire that came in.
What's the electricity going to?
not getting myself stuffed back
no,
there.
No, probably not. There was a can on top of the concrete barricade there, though. Right on top. Turn.
It's actually on the...
No. Off to your right. You just passed it.
Can. Oh, there it is.
There was also some kind of can on the ground, too, but we'll worry about that in a second.
Burnt trade magazine?
I don't think it's going to do anything because it's burnt. At least that's my best guess of the situation. I love how in this game there's actually incentive for everyone to loot everything.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the club.
This is cool.
Yeah. You could make this like your sanctuary of solitude. You know? Your home away from home. Your den of despair.
It's pretty ginky.
Eh.
I think it's basically... How do you jump in this thing?
Okay. Oh, you're the one playing. Don't ask me how to do stuff. I haven't even played the game, so I don't know.
I don't know. Maybe it comes back to the radio. I don't know. But...
There's something by the sandbags behind you. Well, there's a bottle. And I thought I saw a can by the sandbags, but maybe I was done seeing things. Oh, by the barrel. Turn.
Oh,
right there. Ha, ha. See, I have a nose for bent tin cans.
All right, so that's all that's down here, but that was a nice little haul there.
Yeah.
And we have to come back and remember that there's a safe to...
I won't remember. You're on your own, kiddo. Yeah, you ask me where all the safes are a week from now, and I'll shrug and...
No. Mm-hmm.
I thought you were paying attention.
All right, so those were the things I found off camera, and I wanted to show them off on camera. So let's head off to the Red Rocket place.
Did you want to stop and see if you can make a better gun?
I will check, but I'm almost positive everything requires at least two adhesive.
No. It's at least worth checking, and you could stash all your junk, too.
Yeah, true. So...
You have a calibrated receiver, right?
Right.
Yeah. And glow sights.
And
so.
Harden... See, those require three to five.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Let's check the barrels. No.
Nothing there.
Okay.
See?
Comfort grip. You already have a comfort grip.
Right.
Okay.
No.
No. And you already have glow sights. Okay. And no muzzles?
Nope.
No muzzles. Alright, well, I guess stash your junk, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
And mosey on out of town? Okay. No, you went into the wrong thing. I don't think it was this mode. I think you just
transfer.
And then store all junk with Y. There you go. You probably could stuff anything into there, but...
Alright. So, let's head out.
She's finally leaving the starting town!
Yay! Hoppada, hoppada.
She's lost her mind, folks.
I have lost my mind. Alright, so we get to cross the bridge.
I saw a leaf blow, and I was startled. And if it had been me playing, I would have opened up. I would have lit that leaf up so hard, that leaf wouldn't have seen it coming. Now, I see stuff floating in the water.
I cleaned...
Turn.
I can't get to this side.
Right down there, there's, like, something in the water. Well, no, I don't mean, like, you know, like, breakdown mode.
Oh.
I mean, like, there's just things.
Uh-huh.
Like, if you jump down in the water, I see there's, like, something.
Oh.
I don't know what it is, but it's a something.
All right.
It's floating around.
I will go down there, then.
Yeah, you better.
I know when I was doing the breakdown, there were things in the water that I could break down, but the ones close to the shore.
I don't know. I just see things, and then I must know what secrets. What is that? Oh, it's a dead person.
Dead
person.
It's
like a girl. What is this? It is shiny. It's shiny. It's so shiny. You cannot have the shiny?
Nope.
Why can we not have the shiny?
We cannot have it. Sorry.
It's barricades.
All right, let's get...
Does that... All right, so here's a theory, and the, call me crazy.
Okay, crazy. Go ahead.
All right. So what would happen if you picked up something and carried it into the breakdown zone?
I don't know.
I'm not saying try it now, but it feels like something that should be explored.
Double barrel shotgun.
Maybe you should try a shotgun. I could see you doing okay, because your aim is, you know... She's looking at me, folks. If looks could kill...
You'd be a dead man.
Well, I would probably be running for the door. I don't know if you'd have me dead quite right away. Okay, so check around that statue.
Okay.
Because I would put loot near a statue. What is this? It's a duffel bag. See? I found loot. Nose. The nose never lies.
Alright.
Don't ask me how I smell loot on, you know, a computer screen. Maybe I smell circuitry burning.
No, that's just your brain cells dying.
Fair enough.
Alright, so we know what goes on here because we got this far before. Poppy! Poppy!
Kill it! Kill it with fire!
Shh! Hi, Dougie.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You have an owner?
You lose your owner, buddy?
Oh, puppy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
That face!
That face!
Alright. Talk to him.
How you doing, buddy?
Did you got any tricks?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Okay. What did you find something over here? Oh, yes.
Loot.
I see. Good doggy. Good loot.
There's a stim pack on the ground.
Yep. I see it.
Very nice. Good dog. Any other tricks?
How you doing, buddy?
Yeah.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Okay.
There! Isn't that just the cutest thing? This is the Red Rocket Station. This is kind of another, like, place we can be. We gotta watch out, because we're gonna get ambushed.
Yeah, she already...
I know about the ambush. Yep,
she
here we go.
She already did this once, and it didn't go so well for her. Did not go so well at all. Yeah. Okay. You remembering how to play? Ow, you're getting gnawed on. Okay. There's lots of gnawing on you occurring right now.
I know.
You keep hitting the aim button, I think, when you mean to shoot. I'm noticing. Definitely, when you can, upping the AP wouldn't be bad. Oh, I think Dog Meat had it handled.
Yep. Good, Dougie.
So, definitely loot these little scoundrels.
You okay?
Hey.
Hey, looks fine.
Okay, just double checking.
Hey, they
see
made
if
a
had
huge...
anything worth taking.
They made a huge point of saying Dog Meat can't
grab
die,
anything
so.
Useful.
So I'm assuming that you shouldn't have too much to worry about. I saw some, like, mole rat hide that probably counts for leather, so
maybe
you can finally upgrade some of your armor.
Maybe.
It should be great.
I think that's all. I didn't do half bad.
Oh, you're
check
in the
out.
Dog menu.
Oh.
That's what's going on. Yeah, so...
Hey.
No, you didn't do half bad. I've seen her do worse, folks.
Heads up. Wait there. Over here.
Are you just commanding him around?
No, I was trying to see if he had any inventory, because I didn't tell him to pick up anything useful.
No. Fair enough.
Alright, so this is... Red Rocket, so I'm going to go in and do a cursory sweep, especially the stuff I know I could just...
Oh, giddy up, Buttercup.
Move here.
Hey, you might want to get out of dog mode.
How do we get out of dog mode?
I think you just hit the B button, but I think you're no longer commanding him. It's fine. I think it's all good. I think dog mode is done.
Nothing okay. In there.
Got a magazine rack, okay. A Boston Bugle. Alright. Cool. Definitely, I feel like, considering how often this place is featured on the game, like, it's on the opening cutscene, that this is probably the place that they intend for you to use as your particular base.
He's pretty good. He can open a door by himself.
You know, I have not seen a dog open a door before. That is a really impressive trick. Gotta say. Oh, there's a Boston Bugle. Low.
Oh, then you're right.
Yeah. So. Yep. See, this is why she keeps me around. I'm mostly useful for spotting odds and ends. What? Are you staring at the ceiling?
I feel like there was something coming down from the roof.
Oh. It's raining on you. It's dripping, I guess. Kind of gross, really. Yeah, obviously, this roof is not very watertight, considering. Is it, like, raining outside, and that's why you're getting sprinkled?
I don't know.
Okay. There's a carrot and a cooler. Okay. Alright. Oh, there's a clipboard on there, too. Yep. Alright. I guess, you want to check out the terminal and see what's in it?
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, doesn't look like we have to hack it.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's see, new equipment installation. Took some wrangling with the head office, but we finally got all the tools we need to machine our own parts, not having to pay for a culvert manufactured part next time they change the specs on a damn fastener. Just takes one and we got to trim off the extra and till it down until it fits. Okay, Rosa Restoration.
That Rosa Widow in Sanctuary Hills is restoring an old classic Corvega with her son. Nice woman. Pretty. Kid seems like kind of a brat, but I guess that's the point of her doing this project with him. Anyway, she's been doing a hell of a job. I was amazed at how much her and the kid have been able to do on their own. The only reason she even came to me is because the engine's out of her depth. I'm sure we can help her out.
Okay, safe storage.
Jim, take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. The inspectors are coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a longer-term solution later. Hey, if nature's gonna favor us with a cave right below the shop, who am I to argue?
Ooh, there's a cave.
Alright.
Service logs.
Replace the brakes in a 2075 Fusion Flea Supreme.
Flea. Who would name a car a flea?
I don't know. Don't look at me. Monthly service on the Vault-Tec van. No major issues with the vehicle, but that rep is an uppity. Yeah, I think we know who he's talking about.
I know
about.
Who he's talking about.
Begun work on a late model motorcycle, pre-atomic, what seemed to be a sticky throttle. Turned out to be a more serious issue with the cables. They're almost all completely degraded. We'll replace the platinum parts. Okay. Coolant leak in one of those new 2077 Corvega coupes. Bubble top. They don't make them like they used to. Okay. Replace the atomic alternator on a 2073 Corvega. Alright. So, it looks like this was basically giving us information that there's a cave somewhere around here. Would be my guess.
Yeah.
You okay there?
Except. Thank okay. you. Alright.
I was say just... you need a little assistance.
Alright. I think we got most of the stuff out of here.
Yeah, I mean, think so too. I mean, you can do a clean sweep later.
Oh, we didn't look in here quick. Mm,
true.
Music's still playing.
Interesting.
There's a weapon.
Oh, you should click on the workshop and stuff to actually trigger it.
Oh, let's.
Yeah, try. Why is there music? We have music disabled. Okay, so this is now linked to your other one. Very interesting. It should be disabled. I'm confused.
Alright, so let's go find that.
Oh, is there stuff on this bench over here, this blue bench that you can loot?
That's the weapons bench.
Okay. Alright. Behind you. In the corner, like the toolbox and stuff.
Oh.
Yeah, and then there's stuff on top of this yellow thing. See, a stim pack and an adjustable wrench and an ashtray.
Yay.
Well?
Alright, I think let's go ahead and transfer those items.
Yeah, at least until you come back and break down everything here.
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, so let's go find that cave.
Yeah, I definitely agree with that course of action. Because cave sounds like...
Oh, wow. Is that Concord?
I think that's Concord. Yeah, cave sounds like, you know, shorthand for loot to me. Ooh, stuff.
Growing and a fungus. There's a fungus among us.
That was a terrible joke. But I can respect the art of making terrible jokes.
Nope.
You're gonna shoot the coffee cup? What has the coffee cup ever done to you? There's a ball peen hammer.
Right there. Yep. And an oil can.
Can't forget that.
Well, there's our cave.
I wonder if this is all in range of breakdown.
Oh, probably. Let me see.
No.
No, it's not.
Okay, then. Fair enough. That must have a very, very limited radius for breakdown.
Yeah.
I think you missed something.
Oh, brain fungus.
That is freaky. I don't like that. No, you put that back. You put that back right now. That is gross. You don't touch that.
I already touched it.
No, I would be looting it too. That is creepy stuff.
That's funky. Alright. Are we ready?
No. I need to use the potty. No, I'm kidding. You can go.
Mole rat den.
Seems dicey to me. We don't know what's gonna be in here. Oh. I hear things. Hear creepy things moving around. Is that more of the brain fungus on the walls? Oh, yeah. Yes, it is. It even squishes. I'm not a fan. Whose idea of that was... Who thought that was a good time? I don't know. Oh, man. Maybe you,
Shh.
Me or the dog?
The dog.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. There's pals in here. Oh, that worked. Okay. Uh-oh. Hunt behind you. Okay. Okay. Dog's got it under control.
Thank God!
Yeah. At least somebody around here has got some semblance of, combat readiness. Yeah, I think you need to keep on your toes. This place seems a little bit dicey. A toothbrush.
He's carrying a toothbrush. Where is he carrying that toothbrush?
I don't know, but that is definitely interesting. I mean, he does have big teeth. The better to brush with, I suppose.
Wow.
Okay. This is quite a junk pile.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully there is plenty of useful stuff in said junk pile. Some coolant. Okay. Lots of brain fungus. More brain fungus than you could, I don't know. What would you shake at a brain fungus?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Ugh. Ugh. Mole rats and brain fungus do not mix. Just saying that now. The two of these things do not go together.
Okay, which way did we come up? Come down?
Yeah, there was more stuff you missed in the.
I know, but I'm just making sure I know how to get the heck out of here if I need to.
Oh, I can get us out. Don't worry, I got this. I am what you may call an expert.
You get lost if somebody put you in a closet and then have you come out.
When it comes to video games, I am something of idiot savant.
You got the idiot part right.
Ow. So, you know, you don't need to be mean while I'm helping you. You'll find loot. Otherwise, you'll be finding loot on your own. I'll just sit back and watch you walk by all the good stuff. There's a glowing fungus on your foot. Yes. See? Watch you walk by. Oh, metal bucket. Watch you walk by all the good stuff. I won't say a word.
There's a lot of stuff down here.
Yeah, there is. And I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg. Wait.
You just don't get
look
into trouble.
Look down quick. What? Something keeps lighting up. Up slowly. What is over? Down. Wait. Ah. See, I knew I saw something. Can you turn on your Pip-Boy light? I think it's the Pip-Boy button. No, don't tap it. Hold it down. There you go. It probably is going to give you away from stealth, but I think actually being able to see what we're doing, totes worth it. So, canned dog food. Oh, do you see the air seems a bit hazy?
Yes. Thank goodness I don't have an energy weapon, huh?
Yeah, that definitely is concerning. Oh. Go back. I thought there was a brain fungus you could search. Oh, glowing fungus. Check on the wall there. Right off there. To your right. Ah, yep.
I'm gonna have enough brain fungus to give you a brain.
You're just getting mean. I'm here to help you and you're just being mean.
Ooh, radiation.
I'm just gonna sit back and watch you get irradiated. I'm not even gonna help.
Well, I gotta go in there. I'm just gonna have to take the radiation.
Yeah. I mean, if you're gonna be in here for a long time, I'd say use some Radex, but I think you should be fine. Okay. Trash Busters Award? Mr. Benson, on behalf of Boston Regional Office, I would like to congratulate you and your team on winning the 2076 Trash Busters Award for the greatest year-to-year waste reduction by a single store. Respect for the environment is an integral part of our corporate image, and we appreciate your innovative efforts in this regard. Yeah, I think I know how they won the award.
Yeah, so do I.
Well, you know, there's some bullets on the thing by your foot. Yep. I guess they're like individual bullets, but you know, and something. Ooh, a fusion core. That seems important. There's a glowing fungus behind you too. You might want to skedaddle. And there's glowing fungus right here too. Not that I know what this stuff's all used for.
Hi! Hi, you. Aren't you cute?
Oh, there was brain fungus in there. Ugh. Go back for the brain fungus. We must do it. Your body is, you know, worth wasting
is
to
that,
get the brain fungus.
Was that pretty much it?
I think that was it. There's a glowing fungus by your foot, too. Right there. So, yeah. Thoughts
Ooh.
Occur to me that Radaway may be good soon. I don't see anything on top of him.
That's the way we came in.
No. Oh. Is that glowing fungus. So, I don't know, how do you feel about the idea of using a Radaway?
Probably a good idea.
Yeah. I mean, it's iffy, but... Barbarian? Oh, that's what you got for the Grognak. Okay. I see. Okay. You need to do the top tabs. Different button. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Why is it not?
It's different tabs. You're using the wrong button. There you go. The one button flips between the upper ones, and one button flips between the lower ones.
Okay, right away, right away.
Okay.
That one, yeah.
Yeah. It sucks to use it, but I really think letting your radiation get too high may just be a bad call.
Yeah.
Radiation definitely is a little bit more terrifying in this game, considering. Oh, bones.
Bones.
There's some mushrooms.
Oh, this one. Yeah, this goes deeper in. Let's.
Didn't you want to go deeper?
Is that the only other left place to go?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
As far as I can tell. I mean, fungus by your foot and brain stuff. See? I can spot the loot for days. I think they're two different fungus. Yep. So many brains. All the brains. Oh, that's not good. Oh! You should have seen she just jumped. That thing's rabid. Kill it! Kill it with fire! Okay. There you go. Oh, wait, it's not dead yet. Shoot it again! Shoot it again! Okay, where the dog can grab it. That works too. Good job, dog. Good doggy.
Good dog.
What are you gonna do when you find like a death claw or something? Curl up into a ball and cry? Okay. As long as we're clear on that. Pelvis. Elvis the pelvis. Oh, nice. Okay.
I just want to go back and make sure. Cause he scared the living poop out of me.
Okay. And grab all that.
I did.
Oh. Whoa, wait. Look at the brains again. I thought I saw a brain that was harvestable.
See? They should turn color when they're harvestable.
Oh, where would the fun in that be?
There was not a radiated mole rat, it was a rabid mole rat.
That's what I said a rabid.
I said radiated.
No, it was rabid. He was ornery, how about that? He wasn't a happy mole rat. Happy mole rat.
Oh, look at him, he's just sitting there.
Alright. Teddy bear.
No. Don't drink the water.
I don't think you can get the teddy bear.
I don't think you can get the teddy bear either.
Yeah. Das teddy bear is lost to us. Okay, turn around, there was fungus on the ground. I mean, theoretically, we don't need to grab the fungus, but, you know, I feel like getting the stuff now is going to come in handy later, so.
Right.
Glowing fungus. Glowing fungus. See, I didn't even see those, so good one. Oh,
there's some behind the dog.
Yeah. All right.
Dog was sitting on it.
Any brains on the walls? No, except for, well, that cluster of brains behind you might have more to search. The ones on the wall behind you, right there, kind of. No? Okay.
No, let's open the safe.
No. Seems like a safe bet.
Hmm.
That was not the reaction I was hoping for. Fragmentation mine. Pipe bolt action rifle. Did you want to... Oh, and some armor piece. Did you want to try and switch over to a rifle? That's the question.
Well, I'm going to keep with the gun I have right now since I've upgraded. Hi, puppy. You ready to go? Ready to go, puppy? Let's go.
She's a dog person, everybody. I'd be much happier if it was a big kitty.
Meow. Meow. I think we got everything out of this pile, didn't we?
Yeah.
All right, let's get the heck out of Dodge.
Wait, did we go? Okay, that's the radiation.
And this is the
little nook.
Nook, okay. Yep.
Yeah, you're good.
All right, let's go, Puppy.
Well, did you want to call it an episode? I think we've gotten quite a bit looted.
Yeah, I think you're right. Let's get out of the cave and get back into the Red Rocket, and then we'll call it a day.
And that'll also give you some time to pillage, plunder, and dismantle.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Oh, did the vending machines outside, did we check those? These things? We did not. For shame. Wait, what is that vending machine beside it? Ooh, okay. What about the other thing?
This is a chemistry station.
No, on the other side of the new Coca-Cola. Looks like a cigarette vending. Oh, okay, it is a cigarette. Oh, on top of it is a cigarette. Pack of cigarettes. See, dog found. He found something. What'd you find? What'd you find? Oh. Oh!
Thanks for the hard hat. He put it on his nose. Isn't that cute?
That was pretty cool. Fancy hairbrush and an ice cooler. Okay. I don't think we were back here, were we?
I don't think so.
Oh, wait. What's that down the slope here? Oh, gas can. Okay.
Okay, let's go put this all into our...
trash bins?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what is this? Oh, it's an armor. Can you do anything with this yet? Oh, it looks like you can, actually. Okay. Improves damage and energy resistance. Or even more improvement, right?
Yeah, but it requires my adhesive. I definitely need more adhesive.
Yeah. But maybe you should put on the armor piece. Certainly would do you better wearing it than in your inventory.
That's true.
You're gonna look ridiculous, but hey, you know. It's part of Wasteland fashion, right?
Right.
Okay. You gonna wear the hard hat?
No, I like my... there.
Your military cap? Alright.
I'm
just checking to see if there's anything cool.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it. Alright.
Alright.
Well, let's call it an episode here. Well, thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I should let you do your extro. Is it an extro? Outro?
Outro. Have a good day, guys. Bye.
Bye.